Welcome back to the channel. I want to show you guys how to view your timeline and source clip at the same time. I grabbed a still here from this clip. If we turn on our image wipe, we can compare our before and after, but it's only a still. And if we're not on the same frame, it's useful for what it is. But if you want to watch them both at the same time, you can do that over on the edit page. So here with this clip, I just put a little vignette on here and we ended up changing the color of this jacket. So let's jump back over to the edit page. So what you can do is gang your viewers. Turn on your dual screen monitor here, and to see your timeline clip source inside the source monitor, hit F, and that'll take you to the same exact frame. Now, very important, if you're on another frame in your source monitor, you need to be on the same frame as your timeline. Otherwise, if you gang your viewers, they'll just play back together from whatever frame they're starting on. So I'm going to go ahead and hit home to get to the first frame of my timeline clip, and I'm going to hit home to get to the first frame of my source viewer, and then from the three-dot menu, I'm going to hit gang viewers, and now if we play, we can look at a side-by-side comparison of this shot of the source versus the altered clip in our timeline. Now, I've done this transform to put the edited clip and the source clip inside of our just our timeline viewer. If you're just previewing this on your own and you're wanting to look for any issues or just have a side-by-side look, this is one way you can do it. If you hit P, it's of course only your timeline in full screen, but you can kind of drag this down and get a little bit bigger of a full screen. All right, I hope that helps. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you guys on the next one.